creature. You need some help.
I so wish I could say I don't, but thanks.
3-on-2? I like those odds. 2 down, 1 to go! Game over, Grim Magic.
Hey, Rory, you know how air in motion affects the rate of acceleration?
Nope, but if it's something to do with kicking this guy's butt, I'm in. Yes!
Come on, Cinder. I'm not letting them beat us. Faster! Ha! Grim Magic! What if we win the proving course and save the island at the same time? No way Isabel can compete with that! After it, Cinder! Come out, you coward! Ugh. Cinder, try forcing it out. We don't get any glory if the Grim Magic hides in a puddle all day.
Steps, and they start the night before. Step one.
Oh. Really, Isabel? Your jealousy is not only sad, but also way petty.
Wasn't me. I'm just enjoying the aftermath.
Has totally ruined my style.
I don't know. I don't hate this look for you.
Has anyone seen a gremlin? Never mind. Found it.
Gremlin?
Yeah, long story.
You get the gremlin, I've got the research.
The gathering book says that even though gremlins are small, they're quite vicious. So you might want to step back.
Please. I'm a fury. I'm not afraid of some...
Whoa, don't like the sound of Valentina's voice, huh? Relatable.
Oh, it says here that gremlins hate loud noises.
Loud, huh? I hate to ruin such a pretty chandelier, but let's make some noise, Leaf!
Unicorn ate my homework?
Mr. Carmichael, I have far more pressing issues to deal with at the moment. Grim magic could already be outside the academy. Or inside the academy.
What is that, a wiener dog?
That is why you need to do your magical creature's homework. Quickly. In here.
Whoa. No way! The secret rooms are real?
Lucky for us.
Unless that thing claws its way through the door, then...
Unlucky.
Huh? Was that Valentina again?
It kind of sounded like Rory.
Bad! Bad cursed wiener dog! Does that count as an excuse? What? No! Get here and get us to safety! The cocoon is tightening!
Okay, okay! Oh! The book says that caterpillars are easily disoriented by bright lights!
Then let's light this place up!
This exercise was a success. Hopefully, it prepares you students for what may come.
Grim magic!
Back to harass us again, huh?
So it brought friends. Isabel!
Where did it come from?
What have I done?
Okay, okay. Oh, what did I read about this? Oh! Valentina! Yeah.
Don't worry, River. I'll think of something.
Valentina? You and River got us out of that canyon, so we're gonna get you out of this. Time to bring the heat, Cinder.
Nailed it!
my pet in.
It's got stone magic?
That little trick might protect you, but...
No! Leaf, no! You're gonna regret hurting my friends!
Do I?